Well, here we are, lucky 13, or maybe unlucky for some people. Anyway, here you are. We're in the fissure. I've come back with fresh tools and space to load up on things, so we're just going to continue on looking for more treasures. Let me just make my way up this wall. Up, up, up. Nothing here? Bare walls? Wow, nothing here either. Did I run out of luck already? Well, right. Let's get the torch up over here and ahead of time over here. But I do want to collect this iron ore since I'm here. That's the only one, that's alright. Okay, look up, way up. I was right to look up. Did I bring any dirt? Oh, yes, I did. Okay, so let's hop up. Oh, come on, I'm standing too close. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'll put one in front so I can catch the stuff. There we go. This and this. And that's it. Now, I want to use up the old shovel, so I'm going to put it down over here. We don't need that. Switch to that shovel. Out. Click, click. There we go. Okay. What's next? Call this a dead end. Well, I guess that's it for now. I'm going to have to do some more digging into the walls eventually. Nothing much here. Lots of gravel. Stuff I really don't want. Leave it behind. Who knows what's up there? Can't see a thing. I'll have to access that from above anyway. Okay, let's head the other way. Okay, this side did mine. I wonder. Let's try it out, shall we? Is this going to... Yeah, well, see, that's one reason I don't stand on the... Let's have some... No, gravel won't stick. Put that there. Oh, these. That's better. Always be cautious. Look before you leap. And all kinds of other stuff like that. What do we have here? Ooh, what goes far down? Ooh. Deep down. Okay. Well, let's check this out. What do we have here? Steps? Well, it looks like steps, but it isn't really. One torch. Well, worthwhile coming in here. Okay. Well, there's more. Right. Anything interesting here? Nothing so far. Darkness is the only thing. One torch. Aha! Let's see. Careful here. At least it didn't go far down. There we go. Did I blow into the mic? I hope I didn't. Don't have my headphones on, so I can't tell for sure. But it should be alright. There we go. Plenty of coal. I think I have more than enough coal. I'll be wasting my time here pretty much, but, well... Ding, 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 ding. That was worth it, eh? Now, I'm wondering, I'm gonna check this way. Looks like a possible dead end. Let's have a torch. There we go. What? Oh, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that is a dead end. Okay, let's head this way. That's a dead end. Oh, lost something. What's below here? It's lit up well. Well, we can see the outside. This is one of those low spots here. Walk through here. Lots of water, anyway. Oops. Okay. So we're back in our fissure. Well, lower down. I think we've been here. Bit hard to get through there. West side, okay, well. This could get tricky. I can plug the water up, which is a bit risky if you get on fire and you want to put yourself out. Well, hold on. That didn't sound nice. Going to plug that up. What if I do that and that? Ooh, that wasn't good. Okay, like so. And then this and this, and then we put one here and there and there. We sort of lock it in. That's good. Very good. Up and at 'em. Shall we risk it? What was that coal that's up there? Why not? Let's have the dirt. Me dirt, me dirt. There we go. Click. Up. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. Jump up. Coal near lava. Interesting. Tool. Oh well. That's it. Whoops. That wasn't smart. Okay. Close enough. Head back down. Let's use the old shovel. Good. Oh, there's more coal. Now, should we go after it? Yeah, what the hell. Let's have some fun. Can always use it. I won't have to come back for coal for a long time. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, up, 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 up. That's it. Ding, 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 ding. I think this portion might be very boring, so we'll more than likely do some more mining off-camera, and then if I find something interesting, I'll put it on camera, as it were. So, I think I'm going to... Well, let's quickly finish this and forge on, see what else we can find for this episode before we cut it off. All these pieces, stand on the dirt, need my shovel, there we go, now let's head this way, that's an interesting shelf up there, I think I'm going to jump up there anyway. Or maybe not. There's coal up there. Well, I got enough coal. I'm not going to jump all the way up there. I'm going to put up that. Does that go anywhere? Well, certainly does. Even more coal. Let's keep going. Well, iron I do want. That's always useful. That's really useful. Hand, but I do want the iron. That's definitely useful. I can always come back for the coal, but I do want the iron. That's useful. For iron tools, and eventually, I'll leave that. There's nothing further. Okay, get out of here. Leave that. Torches. I'll have to make some more torches, but I got enough coal for sure. What did we have? Whoa, it's a nice drop. I don't think so. I better take my my dirt pilar down. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Alright. Nice watery spot here. Up. Let's see if I come on, jump. See, that's why you don't stand on okay, that's fine. On a block that you're destroying, just in case there's no floor beyond it. Well, at least this is water, so it's not a bad thing. It's flooded. I'm gonna see if I can move. Up, up, up. There we go. Where's that? Where's that water coming from? Way up there. You know what? Let's do this. See how it'll fill that. Good. The only thing is I can't get at that one, but there we go. Smart, eh? Okay, let's put this up. Just want to see if that leads anything to anything else. Why am I collecting all this coal again? Well, I get XP from it. That's one thing that is good. That's why collecting coal is such a good thing. Get your XP quickly. Oh boy. Look at the amount. Now what? Okay, let's cut it off here and we'll have another installment. Thank you and all the best. Bye bye.